The website menus, also referred to as navigation bar, are the links appearing on the top of your website that links to all pages on your website. At the moment, we have expositions, galleries, biography, contact, agenda, blog, and guestbook. To modify these links, we click on the edit button on the top right of page, then on pages. Now, we are going to edit the galleries link and change its label. I'm clicking on details on the right, and I just edit the title. I'm going to set my galleries instead of galleries. I save. I can see that the modification appears in the list, and when I click on it to see on the website, I can see that the modification is now appearing on the menu with my galleries. I'm going to change another menu item, for example, expositions, details. I'm going to set my expositions. I save. The modification is okay. I click on the page. Okay, now we have my exposition and my galleries. Now I'm going to change the order because what I want is to have my galleries on the first position. I click on pages and using the little icon on the left, it's a move icon, I can drag and drop any item to another space, another place. For example, I'm going to take the My Exposition item and slide it just by drag and dropping it. I'm dropping it just below my galleries. I drop it and the new order is saved immediately. When I click on the page to see on the website, I can see that my galleries is now on the first position. If I click on pages, I can modify the order of other items. For example, the agenda, I put it just before the end on the list. And when I click on any page to go back to the site, I can see that agenda is now before the end and all the order is now as I wanted. Now I have many links here and some of them, I don't want them. For example, blog. I don't have a blog at the moment, so I don't want the blog link to appear in the menu. So I click on pages, blog, details, and I'm going to use the hide on menu feature. Click on hide on menu, save, and when I go back to the site, I can see that the blog item is no longer in the menu. Using the same ID, I'm going to hide other items, for example, my expositions, hide on menu, save, and agenda, hide on menu, save. I can see that all menus that do not appear have a little icon with hide on menu written, so I know exactly which items are on the menu and which items are hidden. When I go back to the website, I can see that we now have just four links in the proper order, just like I wanted.